the shopping days we call Black Friday, Cyber Monday, right, motivates people to buy big after Thanksgiving. Well, now for the first time, there is a day that is dedicated to giving back, and it's worldwide. It is called Giving Tuesday. That is today. The website is givingtuesday.org. You can look up hundreds of charities or even volunteer opportunities in your own community. It's just through this one website. Kathy Calvin, she's one of the founders of the day. She is CEO of the UN Foundation. And Kathy, just tell us why you decided that this was really important.
Hi, Suzanne. Thanks. It's great to have a good news story that after a lot of stories in the news, this is something that's so great about America. This is the most generous nation in the world, and we know people give every year. And knowing that they do, we thought it was time to start a giving season, just the same way we have a shopping season that starts on Black Friday and Cyber Monday. So the idea on Giving Tuesday, which is today, was to invite Americans to give to their favorite charities and then tell their friends, tell their family, tell their colleagues why they give to that charity, why they're giving their time, why they're giving their money, share those stories, and kick off the giving season. It makes everybody feel better.
Yeah,
the
92nd
Street Y in New York came up with it, and we thought it was such a good idea, we joined on.
I love this. I love this day. And, you know, I think it's a nice reaction, response, and answer to all the other stuff, all the consumerism in our society. How do you do it? How can you actually give today?
Well, there's so many ways to do it. You can go online to your favorite charity. You can go to givingtuesday.org, as you just said. You can check at your office and see if your office is even supporting people who are giving. My office gave the day to wear jeans for everybody who made a donation today for Giving Tuesday. And then there are, I know it's a great idea. Then there are tons of retailers, from Unilever to Kenneth Cole to Home Depot to JCPenney, all of whom are doing special promotions to encourage donations when people make purchases. So we have 2,500 partners who've gotten involved. It's very easy for any of us to make a difference. You could give away a book. You can invite people to your home. Starwood Hotels is giving points to UNICEF. Everybody has come up with a creative solution, and so can you.
And Kathy, how do you keep this thing going so it lasts beyond just this one day?
Yeah, it's actually the beginning of the season. Normally, you know, at the end of the year, you, like me, like many Americans, sit down at our kitchen table and think about, who do we want to support this year? Where do we want to give our tax-deductible donations to? And rather than waiting till the end of this month, in December, we thought it would be good to start the season a little earlier. So we actually hope today is the beginning and a kickoff, and that next year it will become as routine a day in all of our lives to start that giving season and the conversation about giving, changing the way we think about philanthropy, inviting younger people in, et cetera. So every year we'll have a Giving Tuesday, the day, the Thanksgiving, the Tuesday after Thanksgiving. And we think this will take off.
I love it. I love it. And for our viewers, I mean, you saw just the list of many of those partners who are involved in this, just how you can give to your favorite charity or even just give your time today to somebody who's in need. Kathy, thanks again. Really appreciate it.